would be nice, don't you think?
Your sword is so amazing. I could never have imagined someone wielding such a huge blade.
Right? They took it from a frost giant as a trophy. I slaughtered so many of them giants with it. Now when they hear my name, they shit their pants.
To victory!
I'm hungry. When we stop,
I'm writing you out of our story.
All according to plan.
Serves you right.
This should do it.
I will grant your request.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
We should gather our strength.
I'm hungry. When we stop?
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
In due time. That is not far. As it should be.
My strength fades.
I tire. In due time. All according to plan.
My search was not in vain.
Follow my lead. In due time.
You cannot stand against me.
A calculated risk.
Ow.
Yeah.
I see something.
That is not far.
Failed. I'm sorry. What troubles you?
As it should be.
I have been waiting for you. The flowers, birds, and wind told me you would come. Oh, my poor flowers. They will perish before long in this bog.
Be warned. Unknown voices whispering to you from nowhere rarely have your best interests in mind.
Yes, yes. The soil, water, and stones here are infused with toxic pain and fear. They poison this place as we speak. You have seen where your enemy's journey began. The one called Stag Lord was once the victim of a cruel madman, and has since become one himself. You see now how monsters are born. But what comes of regret for a thing you cannot change? There is no time to be lost. We must do away with the fog quickly. Do you really wish to know? Fine. I'll tell you. A fairy tale. Once upon a time, there lived a young nymph. She lived in an enchanted forest, where thousand birds sung day and night, where the sun often left a spark or two hanging in the tree crowns, and where the starlight fell on sleepy glades like a glowing soft haze. The young nymph loved simple things, like sitting by the stream with her friends, braiding each other's hair, and adorning their braids with crystals made of dew, or watching the flowers blooming. But inside her soul, the young nymph dreamed of something more. Oh, dreams. Nothing in any world can live without them. Even a seed that falls in fertile soil cannot sprout without the dream of the sun. The same was true for our nymph. She wished to turn her enchanted forest into a true fairy tale kingdom and fill it with thousands of wonders. But plans so ambitious rarely go unnoticed by greater powers. Those greater powers decided to punish the nymph for her boldness. They sent a horrible monster to poison the enchanted forest and kill the singing birds. The nymph was forced to flee. And finally she found shelter here in the stolen lands. Here she hoped to sprout the seeds of a new dream, even as she mourned the dream she'd lost. But then, the magic mist appeared, killing everything that lived. and the nymph cast about, desperately searching for help. So far, these are the fairy tale's final words. But I hope this is not the end, just yet. One day, perhaps I will tell you more. But it doesn't matter now. We need to concentrate on the problems at our doorstep. The Stag Lord, the Druid, the Mist. Search the area around the hut. Try to find anything that remained of the Druid who lived here. I am sure the fog is his doing. This suffocating veil is as vicious as his nature. We should learn more about the fog and the ritual through which it was created. Return to me if you find anything. The past may hide the answers that shape the future. I will be waiting.
All according to plan.
This requires your attention.
You come again. Did you find something? I will be waiting.
Blood for Gorum!
Repent!
In due time. Follow my lead.
You come again. Did you find something? An ancient temple. The temple of the Stag God. Yes, yes, that must be it. The place of power where the Druid created the fog. Perhaps we'll be able to cleanse it from there. The temple hides in the thicket not far from here. You'll need to go there and purge the place of whatever evil still lingers there, summoned by the Druid's sinister ritual. Take care. You are my only hope.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
I tire. That is not far. In due time. All according to plan. As it should be.
How may I serve you? That's why I'm here. Find the Temple of the Elk. I've pieced together its location from what I can remember of my visions. I have a rough idea of where to look for the sanctuary, somewhere in the North Nar Marshes. However, I don't possess the strength to walk this path myself. Do not reject my plea, good traveler, and I'll repay you as best I can. In these dark times, people rarely help each other without compensation. May Arastil forgive us all. But I am sure my healing abilities will be useful to you. How may I serve you? That's why I'm here. What is there to understand? The gods do not send us visions for no reason. We must go to the temple. Then I believe we shall discover the true meaning and wisdom of Arastil's will. To defile the ancient shrine of Arastil, and with such unnatural magic. How could it be that this druid wasn't completely exhausted? As you wish. What exactly would you like to know? My story? Why not? You deserve to know it. I am a priest of Arastil. And Galt is my homeland. You can imagine what it's like following the teachings of the stag god in a realm torn by discord and strife. Rebellion and suspicion are the pillars of Galt. Led by Arastil, I tried to guide my flock to embrace tranquility and balance and guard them from hasty judgment until I fell from grace myself. Foolish, foolish old Jhod. My misdeeds cast a shadow over my life and service. In search of redemption and a balm for my soul, I took to the road. I had come nearly to despair when Arastil sent me a vision of the Temple of the Elk. I knew that very moment that the stag god had shown me the way to redemption. Well, if you truly wish to know, I'll have to start from the long time back. Werewolves preyed upon the lands around my village. They murdered people for fun or sport and left the corpses to rot on the roads. One night, they broke into a young woman's house and dragged her into the streets. One evening, a traveler came to our tavern, tattered and dirty from days on the road, like so many others roaming Galt. He sat quietly in the corner of the tavern, drinking cheap ale. And in an instant, I knew he was a werewolf. I felt it in my soul. It was like Arastil himself had whispered it into my ear. Led by Providence, I left to gather my flock, and we surrounded the tavern. The retribution was swift. However, I was tragically mistaken. The young man was no werewolf. He was a bandit, sent to spy on the village by one of the local gangs. We only found out after, when we went through his things. That's still no excuse for my actions. I was a fool. I made a grave mistake. And what's worse, in the eyes of my flock, I cast doubt on Erastil's greatness. A priest who can barely hear the voice of his god is a disgrace to his lord and himself, and corrupts the very people he would save. Whatever the case, I knew Erastil was no longer pleased with me. It was terrifying. Imagine how my mind raced when here in the Stolen Lands I heard the voice of the Stag God once again. He gave me another chance at service to atone for my guilt. Now I have regained hope, and that very hope is my most precious possession. For some, it is a land of freedom where power belongs to the people, not to lords or kings. For others, it's a land of never-ending revolution, a realm surrendered to anarchy. It depends on who you ask. For me, I found Galt a violent place. Crowds eager to lynch a stranger for that accent or appearance, where a single word uttered at the wrong time or place can spark the people to riot and cities to burn. For me, it is a place inhabited by the frightened and the desperate, always suspicious, watchful of trickery. All too often they are deaf to the voice of reason. They cannot grasp that chaos and lawlessness lead only to yet more chaos and lawlessness. All my life I've tried to break through to these poor people, but alas, I don't seem to have made much progress. As you wish. Of course. It would be my pleasure. Erastil is one of the eldest gods of Golarion. His faith emerged when the first people appeared upon the land. Erastil helped our ancestors cultivate the land and hunt. Even now, his blessing lies with those who uphold the old traditions and keep to simpler ways, far from civilization and the noise of the city. Tell that to the peasant robbed of all he owns, spending his night in the gutter, hoping to live to see the sunrise. You won't see such things in a village. As you say, the word demand does not befit the Stag God. Honesty and friendship, loving families, merry weddings, and newborn children in their mother's arms, they bring a smile to Erastil's face. He loves his people and rewards them with fortunate hunts and plentiful harvests. But he has no temper for sloth and vanity. He never bestows gifts upon his faithful without first measuring their worthiness. We ourselves must win our daily bread, but the Stag God comes to our aid in times of need and strife. I am happy to help.
All according to plan. In due time. That is not far. As it should be. In due time.
Prevail? Does it matter?
This should do it. All according to plan. Follow my lead.
What for Gorum?
A calculated risk. Enemy approaching.
Tear them apart!
To the dust you will go.
Let us strike as one.
Yes.
Do not falter.
Yes!
I'm hungry. When we stop?
Applause, please.
I am your shield.
Time's not waiting. In due time. That is not far. I tire. As it should be. All according to plan. I tire. In due time. Follow my lead. All according to plan.
My breath.
Resting would be nice, don't you think?
In due time.
Requires your attention.
That is not far. As it should be.
I'm not afraid.
This should do it. In due time.
Can you make an epic pose?
I need inspiration.
Provoked!
Justice!
Could be worse. And will be. Definitely will be.
According to plan. All according to plan.
Victory! Let us strike as one!
In due time.
Consider me provoked.
And Lindsay was called forth.
Grotus awaits us.
Don't hesitate.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
This body holds no more.
Over.
on.
Just another way to use the spell?
That is not far.
Your aid came at just the right time, stranger. My name is Tristan. I'm a priest of Merciful Serenray. Another moment, and I fear I would have been on my way to her chambers, somewhat earlier than my destiny requires.
A Serenray fanatic? Talk about people I'd be just as happy not seeing for the next 1,000 years.
I am a priest of Serenray, and a skilled healer. I have done all I can, but it will take some time for my strength to return in full. But worry not. I will make my way to the trading post nearby and wait there as I make my recovery. I was investigating this fog. I believe you have already discerned that it is magical in nature. I serve Serenray, goddess of sunlight. Discovering an evil magic that isolated living creatures from the sun alarmed me in no small way. I was able to locate the place the fog originated from, but was too presumptuous, and almost got into the beast's teeth. I have never spoken to nymphs, but I believe their assessment is accurate. The creatures occupying this temple are far from ordinary animals. The power that moved them here is related to the fog. The beasts hold the fog as anchors hold a ship dancing in the waves. From what I can tell, once the beasts are defeated, the fog should begin to clear. Praised be Serenray. Now, if my knowledge serves, the fog should weaken and eventually clear entirely. We need only wait. Perhaps somewhere more hospitable? Please wait. You saved my life. I have no treasures or relics, but I have knowledge and the divine power of a priest. I wish to aid you in your journeys. Alas, my wounds won't allow me to join you right now. I will travel to the trading post. I hope to be able to repay you for my life once I recover from these wounds.
As it should be. In due time. All according to plan. Follow my lead.
Cannot stand against me.
Don't you think?
This should do it.
We should gather our strength.
Assist me or lose me. Unworthy.
Give the order.
In due time.
Harum, smile! Your acid looks are going to sour the soup.
Do you think soup can get better with a smile? If that were true, then next to you it would turn into a roast.
That is not far. as it should be.
How may I serve you? Erastil be praised, you finally returned my good friend. Tristan told me how you helped him at the Temple of the Elk. Thank you for heeding my request. My heart is calm and filled with confidence that I've followed the will of my God. I would like to reward your bravery. I possess no treasure, but please take this as a token of appreciation. I trust in their truth. These visions, they were the voice of Erastil himself, quiet but clear. Before all this happened, I believed Erastil had turned his back to me. But now, I see clearly. He has shown me divine mercy, for he has led me to you and invited me to aid in a fellow priest's deliverance. Lady Sarenrae and Erastil walk the paths of the gods hand in hand, and so must their servants as well. Tristan is undoubtedly still very young, and youth is a time of naivete and confusion. But I see kindness and strength of spirit in him, traits indispensable to a priest. I sense that all that's transpired thus far is only the beginning, and the future promises great things for Tristan and for you. This is why Erastil led me to the Temple of the Elk. Day and night I pray for you and for my young friend. May the stag god lead you down the true path. As you wish.
All according to plan. In due time.
How may I serve you?
Follow my lead.
Strength betrays me.
We should gather our strength.
You laugh at death, but you will face it someday.
No, I won't. Think about it. So long as I'm alive, there's no death. And then when it comes, I'll already be gone.
Hehehehe.
That is not far. Enemy approaching.
Tear them apart!
In due time.
Blood for Gorum! They go down!
Break a sweat. All according to plan. As it should be.
Serves you right.
The weak suffer. I endure.
Survive. I always survive.
You deserved it.
outcome.
What's that thing?
In due time. That is not far. Follow my lead.
Just letting the ink dry.
All according to plan. All according to plan.
Now, this is a surprise. I'm on my way to pay the Stag Lord a visit, and I don't expect it to be a friendly one. How about we go together? I'd appreciate some help during the fight. I use my head, finally. I grew up in Rostov, choking on hypocrisy. The Aldori make like these brave, noble defenders of justice. But they're afraid to do so much as bark at Chertova. The Stag Lord, he seemed different. Mighty, menacing, like a huge wave rolling toward the shore. He said he'd build a new kingdom here. And anyone brave enough to fight under his banner would get a new life. But now? Now he just sits in his fortress, drinking away and plumbing his bedroom pillows for some queen of his. Though, I can't say if she's real or just a symptom of his drunken delirium. I trusted him. In his name, I almost got Svetlana killed. The only living soul who's been kind to me. I was wrong, and I want to right that wrong with my own hands. I will free these lands of Staglord. What's the plan? A fight's a fight. They'll let me and anyone with me inside the fort. No questions asked. Once we're in there, we call out the Stag Lord and tell him it's time to demonstrate his royal ambitions. Fine. Just don't take long.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Repent!
In due time. That is not far.
Ellery, why are you so mean? There's got to be something in this world that you like.
I like it when you stay silent. If there's anything beautiful in this world, it's silence.
As it should be.
Patience.
In due time. All according to plan.
Easy as murder.
Time's not waiting.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Anything is possible. Their sight betrays them.
According to plan.
Anything is possible.
Time for fun!
Tear them apart!
Dead yet.
I'll cut you.
They go down.
Won't kill me.
Serves you right.
I always survived.
What's that thing?
In due time.
Thank you.
Grotus awaits us.
Done with waiting.
Focus on the goal.
What troubles you?
Esme, Axe, yes, yes. Esme, Axe, yes, yes. Esme, Axe, yes, yes. Esme, Axe, yes, yes.
All according to plan.
Time for fun.
Serves you right.
Now, Aya.
Should do it.
And will be. Definitely will be.
All according to plan. All according to plan.
Blood for Gorum!
Repent! Could be worse. And will be. It will be.
I'll cut you!
Serves you right!
Tear them apart!
I'm letting you out of our story.
Grotus awaits us.
This should do it.
Pose? I need inspiration.
Inimos radici.
Right.
All according to plan.
Blood for Gorum!
A calculated risk.
I'll cut you! I've done your request.
Anything else?
Don't hesitate.
This will hurt.
And then our leader charged forwards. Hey, wait for me!
I always survive. Yeah!
I am your shield.
Grotus awaits us.
Well, I've been taught if someone annoys you, you either pray or polish your armor. That is why my armor gleams as it does. Well, victory!
Who dares disturb me while I'm drinking?
These lands are mine! I won't let you take them from me!
Survive.
Protect me, please.
Time for fun. Are mine. I won't let you take them from me. What do you know about crimes? I couldn't tolerate. I did everything she...
I need a challenge.
Search was not in vain.
Applause, please.
All according to plan.
What's that?
Anything else?
I always survive.
In due time. Interesting.
I see something. I failed. I'm sorry. It's just not my lucky day. Applause, please. I failed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Anything else? It's just not my lucky day.
That is not far.
Mm-hmm.
As it should be. In due time.
I'm quite a social person, you know. I enjoy meeting new people.
What a find!
To keep away from me yet.
I failed. I'm sorry. Applause, please.
Interesting. All according to plan.
Our adventure finally begins. I'm so happy to be here, and I do hope we will become trusted companions, and perhaps even true friends.
Oh, yes, certainly. Could you pass the salt?
Follow my lead.
My strength betrays me.
Everyone says brains aren't important for a lass. And they're right. A woman needs a bicep, that's what. A whack in the face will make anyone respect you. That's right.
Strength betrays me. My strength fades.
I tire. In due time.
How may I serve you?
That is not far. As it should be.